can show it to you.
Okay, let's go.
I hope Lena doesn't get mad at me for showing me one of her secret drills.
Ooh, a secret drill. Hey everybody, I'm over here at the first annual Asian Culture Day pool tournament. I'm here with Erin McManus from New York. She likes fish.
I would say I like fish. I work with fish.
Her family's in the fish business, the fish market
business.
I
like fish.
You like eating sashimi?
I like sushi. I like fish. I'm a big shellfish person.
So you're an expensive date?
No, because I don't eat fish because I'm a fish snob.
You don't like lobster?
No, I'm saying my family carries the best, so everywhere I go it's just a disappointment. So I'm a total snob and I want it.
So what do you like to eat?
I like a Mexican, Italian, Asian. No, not really. American. I can find something to eat pretty much anywhere.
So Erin was supposed to, here in Las Vegas, was supposed to go on the Hoover Dam tour. And
I wanted to stay and do some stuff and see some shows and see the Hoover Dam.
But she had to cut her time short here because she's... What did you do to your tooth?
I bit into something wrong last night. There was
it
no.
Cracked it?
It didn't crack, but it was a tooth that was already, that I was actually seeing a dentist for when I got back.
Uh-huh.
And it was like a pain I've never felt with my teeth ever in my life. And they had no 24-hour dentist here, and it's the weekend, and we looked around and no dentist here all weekend, so I'd rather just go home and have my actual dentist do it.
I told you I'd take care of it.
I wish. I would just get it like cold and have it done with.
Okay, so. If you had advice to give to amateurs trying to get to the next level, what advice would you give?
To practice. I mean, whenever you're struggling, the first thing you should always do is strip your game down and work on your fundamentals, even if it's as basic as possible. That's where your problems are going to be, I guarantee. If you videotape yourself practicing, and you can't make a ball for a certain reason, I guarantee you it's because you're doing something wrong with your stroke or whatever, and just go back to the basic fundamentals. And a lot of people don't like to do that because it's so basic and kindergarten crap, and you know, they don't want to do that, but that's what you have to do.
Can you show us a drill that you would recommend people do? Do you do drills?
Not as many as I should.
Okay.
But I will show you that Athena showed me, very basic, very easy, anyone can do it, and it's basically to work on your cue ball and speed control, you know, and I like to do it before I play a match, so I can show it to you.
Okay, let's go.
I hope Athena doesn't get mad at me for showing me one of her secret drills.
Ooh, a secret drill.
This is a basic drill. That's
center, like straight in shot,
about a foot and a half away from the corner pocket.
Mm-hmm.
And basically, what you're going to do is you're going to stop the cue ball dead on the circle 10 times. Then you're going to play with follow, so it goes 6 inches to a foot forward.
Mm-hmm.
10 times, and then see if you withdraw. And
if you stop that, though, it's not right on the.
Well, as long as you stop it dead, you'll know
okay.
When you hit it. But if you're hitting it and the cue ball is going this way or this way, you know you're not hitting it right. If you're going too far, you know your speed control is out. So basically, you want to do each shot correctly.
Do you pause on your backswing? What? You don't know? What's your pre-shot routine?
I step back, right?
Uh-huh.
And it's because I was a softball player, I'm used to lining up when I throw.
Uh-huh.
So it's kind of the same kind of thing. I step back, I step into the shot, so my body is square, and then I get down and shoot. And if
something's funky, I'll get back up and reset.
Good stuff. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And I hope they fix your tooth. You're not in pain, are you?
What?
You're not in pain, are you?
I haven't eaten a thing all day.
Shh, you must be starving.